Hello, guten Tag.
Hello, I'm Giuseppe Frucci and I work in technical sales. Today I'll show you the multi-rail system for trapezoidal sheet metal roofs. I will show you in detail how the system is assembled. With little use of material and two different multi-rails, multi-rail 10 and multi-rail 25, the system offers the ideal solution for horizontal or rather landscape installation of the PV modules. Multi-rail 25 is normally used for increased wind and snow loads. Here, the multi-rail 10 is 10 cm long with two holes and covered with a continuous EPDM seal. The multi-rail 25 is 25 cm long. It has four holes and also a continuous EPDM seal at the bottom. This system is attached directly to the high crest of the sheet metal with thin sheet metal screws. Normally, two multi-rail 10 are attached below the module edges. In the corner and edge area, three or more multi-rails are placed in case of increased loads. Alternatively, the multi-rail 25 is used. The multi-rails are now in place. The exact placement can be found in the results of K2 bays and in the assembly plan. Module clamps and PV modules are now being assembled. Here we see a regular assembly with modules in landscape orientation. If you want to build portrait orientation, you can connect the multi-rail 25 with a single rail. To do this, simply use a climber set to attach it. Landscape orientation in the direction of the module length needs no thermal separation, as each column is attached with its own module carrying rails. But it still needs thermal separations in the pitch direction. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact us.